Thank you. oak squawking little parrots. But look at the aura on you, bright as the sunset before a storm, not the manner of a minion. Oak's no doubt spun you a line about sharing the power of the amulets. No, he'll crack your head like a walnut. Seen him do the likes 100 times over. Bring me a pair of amulets and Oak and Creighton's lying tongues, and I promise to make you part of that power. I believe in friendship, and I can be a fine friend to those who treat me sweetly. Go, my best of friends, and temper that sharp mind of yours in the blood of my enemies. I shall await your return with much anticipation.
Lyra sent you, but you strike me as someone who craves a higher purpose than that. I knew you were worthy. Rid this troubled land of two of its worst ailments.
Thank you. hunter scattered his beautiful graft for the poor. Unworthy hands hide them.
Thank you. beast of burden. Beast of burden.
So, your oak's lucky, are you? I could be wasting the last of my breath here, but you're barking up the wrong tree. Once he's done with you, your brains will be splattered all over the nearest trunk. Here's the truth of it. Oak and Illyria, they care for nothing and no one. Me? I care about a thing called arithmetic. You take two heads and two amulets. Bring them to me, and you get half the power. That add up right for you? No pain, no gain, I once heard someone say. Make sure it's Oak and Illyria's pain now, won't you? And lots of it. No pain, no gain, I once heard someone say. Make sure it's Oak and Illyria's pain now, won't you? And lots of it. No pain, no gain, I once heard someone.
Sent you.
Oh.
want to speak for peace, outlaw. There's the peace your lives have earned you.
Yeah.
no beast of burden.
some scared little birds told me you've cut down their tree, a big ugly oak. Quite a feat. And yet now you're one of Creighton's bridge rats? Look at the aura on you, bright as the sunset before a storm, not the manner of a minion. Creighton's no doubt spun you a line about sharing the power of the amulets with you. No, he'll make sword grips out of your sun-dried entrails. Seen him do the likes 100 times over. Bring me a pair of amulets and Creighton's lying tongue, and I promise to make you part of that power. I believe in friendship, and I can be a fine friend to those who treat me sweetly.
You felled a big tree. Handy work, that. But you're Illyria's lapdog, are you? I could be wasting the last of my breath here. You're chasing the wrong tail. Once Illyria's done with you, those brave guts of yours will be steaming on the ground. Here's the truth of it. Illyria cares for nothing and no one. Me? I care about a thing called arithmetic. You go take one head, bring me 2 amulets, and I'll give you half the power. That add up right to you?
Thief, not even the life you wasted on spite and avarice.
was almost better than Oriath and chocolate. You keep this trinket to remember me by on your travels. I'd ask you to stay, but I think we both know where that would lead. How does the old maxim go? Oh yes. Familiarity breeds contempt, and contempt is murder's concubine. A threat? No, my dear. Merely reality.
It fast.
Open new paths to the land they left barren.